How's it going, everybody? It's Arkleby here, and welcome back to Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. Okay, I think I got it now. Okay.
So naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole.
Okay, so I think we gotta...
The darkness had her in its claws.
Okay, so we had to reduce the... the symbols to just one, so I guess we gotta go up there. Okay, so I think I figured it out now. The puzzles do get confusing sometimes if you think about it. It takes a while to get used to, but it's just some things you can't control, you know what I mean? Let's see. Am I lost? That's a good question. Did I do it right, or did I just screw myself over? Oh no. Also, could I really solve it? Could I really solve it in a different way? Yes, I know. Oh, Robin's around here somewhere. There we go. I think I got it. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay, maybe not there. But there has to be a place. So, do I go back to... Okay, remember, you're reduced to 3. But the question is, where do I connect? The 3 symbols. Okay, maybe not. I have to match it. Let me see, hold on. Okay, maybe not. So I guess it's that way then, huh? I'm getting close to solving it. Okay, hang on. I hope not to be stuck in this puzzle. Because I almost made it too. I can tell they're laughing at me. Okay, I need to overcome Val Robin's power. Because that's one of the things I should know how to do. Is know how to conquer his power. I did it. Let's go.
There is no such thing
Gee,
as
thanks.
fortune when it comes to the darkness.
Yep, that is true.
Sarah doesn't want to kill her. Yet, you'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike. She find Delia before her time comes.
Nice. So we gotta go to the other door now. There's Val Robin. Are we gonna fight good old Val Robin? Okay, so I gotta do another one of these. So this one should be a little more easier. Okay, so I think so it's that way. Okay, so remember, don't fall for the illusions, because that's what will get you. So this is what they tried to trick you. So go up here. Because that's the trick right there. So this is where I gotta go.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua. Listen. I will tell you the tale of...
Ah, okay.
Finden. The Northmen captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Finden made his escape. What was Finden burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Okay, let's see. Okay, I guess we're not done here yet, so... Okay, so I guess I gotta go back over here. Keep forgetting the controls. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is where I needed to go. Uh-oh. Okay, maybe... Oh, jeez. Don't look down. Shrek, I'm looking down. Over the cuckoo's nest. There we go. Uh-oh.
The gate is open.
It's open. It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Oh, jeez. Please don't hurt me. What's happening?
Throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear. Deeper. Deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back.
Why am I here?
But there, in the darkness.
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus you do, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now!
Okay, here we go. Okay, come on. Uh-oh. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, giant. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. I got spoke too soon. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, God. There we go.
She's nearly there.
There we go.
Behind you.
What you got? Oh, God. Don't hurt me. There we go. Yay, got him. I won.
One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the
darkness grows stronger. Every victory bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
Alright, I did it. I figured out the puzzle. I defeated Rel Robin. And now it's time for the next god. It's very interesting. It was a strange puzzle. But it took me a while to figure it out. That's why it took me a while to get back into this game here. I was like, well, man, I don't want to spend another episode just trying to figure out the same puzzle again, like I tried to do in the first episode. Okay, so this is like before. Okay, so this is a new area. Okay, this is the... Or is that way? I can't tell which way is the right one.
Mother! Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Thank you.
Did you see her? That was her mother. Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come...
Oh, I was gonna say, did I get there up the wrong way? It's been a while, folks. It's been a while. From time to time, hidden in the world. I didn't think I was going to be able to get back into this episode.
Like she's still watching. Like that.
I didn't think I was going to be able to get back into this game. Okay, so I hope I don't have to deal with, well... Never mind. Okay, hang on, give me a chance. Don't laugh at me yet. Here we go. So is this where I go back to Val Robin, or is this where I can go get out of here? Okay, so this is now where I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to go here. Oh my god. There we go. Oops. I'm not good at this. Ah. Oh god. Jeez. There we go. Oh, God. There we go. I know I stink in combat. Oh god. Yeah, I know, I screwed it up. How far did I go? Okay, so... There we go. Jeez. There we go.
Finish this. End it now.
There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh god. Huh. There we go. Oh god. It's been a while since I've... There we go. Yay.
The gate. She needs to go back. She can't. It won't open.
Why won't it open.
There's another challenge.
There's another challenge. She hasn't challenged Cert.
Cert, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
Okay, so I gotta deal with Cert, the fire giant.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Okie dokie. Thanks, Mom. Thanks for the advice. Okay, so again, we gotta deal with Cert the Fire Giant. So this is the symbol. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I'm panicking.
Get up quick.
Come on.
It's not over. It's not over. You can do it. Keep going.
There we go. I'm spilling a bunch of blood. There we go. Yay.
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear the...
Okay, so I gotta look for the symbol that matches.
You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams. And I still hear them now.
Oh, okay, I get it now. Okay, the next one is the Y, or whatever it is. Where would it be?
Sacrifice.
Okay. Okay, so where's the next one? And there it is.
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
All right, through the gates. Okay, so here's the seal of There we go. Let's go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, geez.
It's nearly over.
Yay. Okay, the fire settler. So where is the... Did I go the right way? Oh, this is where I was supposed to go right in. Oh no, wait a minute. went the wrong way. Okay, so I gotta make a... So I'm guessing that's where the fire settler is. So open the gates of Sir or Cert. Gotta make a sacrifice. Sacrifice the full moon and the Prince of Plenty. Okay, here it is, the seal. Here we go. Oh my god. Refuse to look at it. History, please.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright, hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the
storm. Another gate, another sacrifice. Uh-oh.
Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword. And at the end of the world...
Okay. Okay, so I gotta figure out.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Here we go. Oh no. Get out of here. Run. There it is. Oh no. Everything's on fire.
Do your gods answer your prayers, Senua? I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Okay, I gotta find the other fire.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun. There's nothing they can do to prevent. The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Okay, so I have to...
The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Okay, hang on. Okay, hang on. I'm trying to figure out. Look around. Hang on. Is it somewhere over there? I know it's around here somewhere. I'm trying to figure out where... that symbol could be. Thank you. Okay, so it's one of the trees, or... Maybe not. Maybe I had to be down here. Okay, so there has to be.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday.
Oh, it's the same one.
They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way postpone that dark day.
So there should be so it has to be over here. I'm trying to piece all these puzzles together. Because these symbol puzzles are really hard. Okay, we got that one. Okay, so I'm guessing the R is somewhere. So is it in the bottom? Oops. Okay, so I'm guessing do I have to go all the way to the top again? Okay, so I got the first one, but I need to know the second one. These shouldn't be that hard. Okay, I'm trying to match the symbol. Is it by a tree somewhere? I can't tell. Is it right over here? This one's a hard one. Okay, it has to be this area. And I don't want to have to stop because I want to be able to finish this. Not the game, but this, at least this area. Okay, I have to see something that looks like a pole. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go around. The R should be somewhere. Or the thing that looks like an R. Unless it's supposed to be like halfway where I am. Okay, maybe not. There it is. It was on the ground. And just in time, apparently. I apologize if I'm not very good at this. Let me see if it'll give me a checkpoint. Okay, so I'm actually gonna go ahead and stop right here. So I just want to say thank you all for watching. And I will see you guys next time in the next one. Bye-bye.